Brooks County, Texas, a collection of ranches hugging a highway leading north from the border, is a corridor of drug smuggling from Mexico. This is where Sheriff Benny Martinez tries to hold back the tide.
This is small, so it varies on compartments. And I can assure you there's a lot of narcotics going through this corridor.
This lot is full of vehicles confiscated by the Brooks County Sheriff's Office. More than 300 of them, all caught trying to smuggle drugs or people deeper into the United States.
They all tried to pass through this Border Patrol checkpoint, one of the busiest for drug seizures in the country. The government acknowledges more than 80% of narcotics found near the border entered through legal ports of entry.
The marijuana was within the walls of this little trailer, about 120 pounds, but the bundles were created to be small, to fit the natural cavity of the wall here.
Critics of Trump's border wall say it's unclear how that would curtail drug smuggling through the ports. But what is clear is that for migrants, a wall makes an already perilous journey more deadly. 50 bodies were found in Brooks County last year.
And extending a wall into certain areas is going to force people to more dangerous areas, and more people are going to die.
Humanitarians say this is the real crisis at the border, the people who die and are eaten by animals in an attempt to reach a better life. Heidi Jo-Castro, Al Jazeera, Brooks County, Texas.